Kollaba Swamp. Oh, it's the friar again. I found you at last, Kudo Devil. Who are you? I'm here to avenge the village of Lowitz. One of our first test sites. You must be the one who failed to respond to the spell. I am Hammett. You will die for destroying Lowitz. Destroying, we are not to blame. It was the villagers who did the actual killing amongst each other. For all your self-righteousness, you yourself killed them too. I will atone for my sins after I see you in hell. Yep. Ach, the white dragons. Thought you perished at sea, you blasphemers. This time, we'll be sure to finish you together with our test failure. Alright. Well. That's pretty cool. Here. Let's move in there. Well, let me see. Who will go first? Oh yes, they will probably go towards him. What do you have? Big old fire burst again. Bunch of triple slashes. A mage. He can poison us, which isn't that useful. So he's not that good of a mage. He just has some healing. Which is fine. Let me do that spirit fruit thing. That's pretty good. Give him the spirit fruit, man. Yeah. Okay. There you go. That's weak. Don't think I want to hit them yet. They have a healer. Or maybe I do. Maybe I just want to milk out one of the heals. Maybe. Get there. Yeah, I can build like a block over here or something. I don't know why, just cuz. Building blocks. That's a block. What are you doing, fool? They're not even moving over there. They're just like standing. They can't cross the water, can they? No, they can't. So why would they just... Whatever. Not worried about it. Alright. This way. Get a boomerang guy. Where are the items at? Let me see. There's two treasures here. One, two. There's an item. That's it? Just two treasures and one item. Okay.
Right then. I guess I'll just hit them with the magic from here, because what else can I do?
Point is just to get to get him to heal. So it doesn't matter if it hits one guy. Use my mermaid storm. Healer already moved. Oh man, I wish I could have hit them all. Nah, they would all be healed. Doesn't matter. All right, time for you to go here. Should have attacked the air. Fuck. Forgot. They will hit him, or will they? Or will they heal? I don't know. But you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run. I think they'll heal. Run over here. Wait. No, they went for the attack. That's strange. Maybe if I would have hit more of them, they would have went for the heal. I'm gonna hit this guy really hard with the doll and see what happens. Goodness gracious. Whew. That's nuts. It's nuts in the damage department. Kinda wanted to make another block over here, but yeah. Oh, yeah, now you can get hit. I didn't think about that. Ah, whatever. Whatever. I'm gonna remove him. There you go. Come on. I wish I wouldn't have moved that archer. Oh, man. Because that archer, now he can hit that guy. Fucking blows. So, wow, he really can. That sucks so much. I could have had two people hitting this guy. Man. Oh my god. Not dead. That sucks. I thought he'd be dead. I thought that was a normal amount of damage. Guess I'll have to grenade him. I don't want my main character getting hit a lot. There you go. That's a safer... save her out. Oh, now he's coming. Got a boomerang. He's serious. I think this guy will probably get healed. Oh wait, unless my archer can get hit, and then check that. Cool. Alright. Yeah, Devil survives as long as he stays over there. He'll heal up. I think the healer will go first. Yeah. Why not? I mean, why wouldn't he? I will move. But where will he move? Oh god, it was him that moved. That sucks. That sucks. To heal him again. All fucking things. He's got a fucking heal. God. I couldn't see that coming. Wow. That's pretty smooth. Impressed. He'll be healed 30 next turn, so I know this guy will probably be the next to move. Kind of risky, but have to do this. No! We're fucked. We're fucked. We're so fucked right now. Fucked in the anus on a Sunday. Yep, we're done. Rip. He would have been dead right there, but not anymore. Move out of the way, Hammett, you fucking asshole. Don't do shit. Got this shitty move that sucks. It's terrible. Fuck. Now he's gonna get healed and all sorts of shit. Or is he gonna attack my main character? We don't know. But the main character has to retreat immediately. It's the only way to be fucking safe. Of course you're gonna back attack the main character. Has to be. Fucking has to be what happens. If not, I would be very baffled. Alright, Hammett. Hammett, do you think Hammett... What? Hold on. Alright, interrupted. Who gets to move again? It doesn't matter who gets to move again because we won't be able to kill this guy. That frustrates me. Might as well just... No, can't do that. God, don't you have any one square? One square? Please. Ten MP. Well, I can't use that now. I just can't do it. Sucks. Whatever. Man. We're in bad, bad way right now. It's really bad. It's really bad. Main character's fucked. Heal up, I guess. Is there any way to get them both? No? Can't get the main character, huh? It's the same exact spot. Well, sucks to be you, main character. And at least I can hit them. That's all I can say, at least they're hit. Can't believe that missed, or guarded. God, this game was fucking guarding, it's so stupid. First game it was counterattacks, that sucked. In this, everybody guards. Is dumb. Will he heal first? If he does, I have to deal with it because Dad has to get the fuck out of there. He has to get out. Unless we can move. God damn it. 217. Unless we can have somebody that weighs more than that. He weighs 160. How is that even possible that you weigh so little? What is going on? Is this armor that lightweight? That sucks. That's terrible. Why would you want white lightweight? Oh my god. That's really bad. The armor, you want heavy armor to be heavy and then they make it lighter. Fucking so stupid. At least I got healed. What will happen though? You know, like, this guy's gonna hit us. I gotta move Dad out of there. He's gotta go. Simple as that. Because he's gonna get hit by him. She's gonna get hit as well, but... it's okay if she gets hit, I don't care. That's a lot, but... you know, holy shit. I think he'll try to back attack. Oh, you have to equip that line rune to even use this. I see. Oh my god! Are you reading this? So you have someone else equip the line rune, and then... wow, that sounds amazing. Wow, I can't believe that. You're gonna heal. Somehow that was more important than killing her, which I find hard to believe. But if you say so. And he's still going to die. That's the funny part. His death is gonna come very soon. What are our two treasures? Lunar Rod and Goblin Shield? Jesus. Another Goblin Shield. Well, he's going next. He's the only one that can hit people. Well, he can hit as well, but he's definitely going next. He's gonna hit one of these. Probably hit the side of her, I would assume. Let's just attack him. Okay. Next turn, he will be able to use his crazy spell again. So we have to make sure that as many people are out of the way as possible. Alright, man. The spell will be used next turn. It'll probably hit her or her. We'll move her out of the way. He'll already be out of the way. So let's do that. Let's attack him like this. Oh my god, I didn't know that he could reach. He couldn't reach a second ago on the screen. God damn it. Just show their entire movement range and not what's blocked. It's so fucking dumb. Fuck you. Fuck you. Everybody's gotta backtrack now. How am I supposed to open these fucking treasure chests when the guy that we're supposed to kill last is hunting us down? This is crazy. Go over this way. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. It's run away. I'm not attacking the air again. Keep forgetting. So, yeah, next turn he's gonna use this fire bullshit again. So we're back over here. Had to get our mage in a spot. I think he's already in a spot. That's all right. He'll storm it. All right, right there. Perfect. You're dead. Now, next turn, he can hit her. I don't think it has that. It was just a cross, right? Oh, to three. Field one. I don't even know what that means. Field one. What does that mean? Nobody knows. He's gonna hit her. That's why I'm gonna go and axe this guy. Alright. She'll be healed. And yeah. He's definitely gonna get hit her. That's why we're gonna attack this guy. Oh my god, are you serious? I'm stunned. He fucking went to poison. No healing. No healing. And he's gonna poison the people that are gonna be hit by it, and it didn't work. Thank God. What the fuck? You fucking throw a wrench in every plan that is possible. I really wish you'd go away. For real. You're not gonna get healed. If you are, well. 185, 160. We could both take a hit. But I think I'd rather move her out the way. Yeah, I'll just move her out the way. Get the fuck out the way. He might try and heal him. Yeah. It is what I figured. Alright. So now that he's there, everyone has to run away. Except for maybe an archer. Got one fire burst left. He's gonna use it. If he doesn't, I'd be very surprised. Nothing I can do about that. Gonna get back attacked. Heal her up, I guess. Oh god, no, I can't. Why don't you work how you're supposed to? Huh? This is some fucking malarkey-ass cock bullshit. Look at that. Doesn't look... Okay, it's like that, and then I move up, and then it doesn't go to her. Like, it makes a lot of sense. Thanks. Yep, makes a ton of sense. I love that shape. Being completely not good at all for anything in the history of the world. It's great. Same shape for this too. Shit shape, we call it. Because it's just shitty. Well, the good thing is that he's gonna die. That's always good. Demo man is gonna throw a grenade at him. He might get healed again by him. But guess what? This healer. Because he's a prick. He won't heal now, instead he will try and either hit her or hit her. Something's gonna happen. She's gonna have to move. Yeah, we'll run away. Hold on. You can hit all the way over there, huh? Okay. She has a recovery mark. Yeah, she's gonna get hit. There's no way around it. Someone is gonna try and hit her. It's probably gonna be Mr. Flame Man, I hope. I hope so. No, he's gonna try and heal. Oh, he's gonna try and poison. What is with this guy? Strange. Very strange.
I'm gonna try and poison you.
Like, two of these people at least have... Yeah, all three of them. And I don't understand. Well, now you get to do your attack again, and you must feel really good. I'm very happy for you. Hopefully you do it, though. That's all I'm saying. Like, please do the attack. Here, let me... It's gonna hit both of us, isn't it? Let me run away over this way. How's that? I don't know where he's gonna be, so let's just... You went for them! Pike's dead, probably. No, actually. He's more resilient to fire somehow. Okay, well, that's fun. That's a lot of fun. Next turn. Or not next turn, but... Let's move you over here. Hopefully this will be where the treasure's going to be. Oh, I didn't see that. Wow, that's... terrible, actually. That's disgusting. This could be worse, I guess. It's very hard. Just based on his placement, I don't like it at all. Gonna move over here and heal everybody. But there's not everybody over here, it's like a couple people. Alright, you have like nothing. You used all your MP, almost. A couple poison, you gotta heal. Okay, so we're gonna finish him off. What are you doing? So you're dead. Don't want you to heal. Anybody? See ya. Do I have anything that's like a heal one space? No, it's just myself. I could just move you over there or whatever. Let's see how far this guy can go. Okay, so you can't even hit him? Maybe he can. You know, it's pretty tricky. Okay, I can't do anything, so I might as well just stand here. So you can hit nobody over here, which is strange. This guy can hit these two. They'll probably go for the wizard. 80? I gotta think that he's going first. I have to. Even if he doesn't. I have to believe. Right? You have to believe. Because if you don't. Well, let's see here. He can go for the wizard. He can't go for anybody else. There. Give an herb. Be healed, my child. Let's see here. He's right there, and there's nothing that can happen. So, I'm pretty happy about that. Oh, I forgot he had that shield. But of course.
So, we can be hit by him. I think we'll move We'll move a bit over here. Pretty good. Yeah.
I think I'm low on health, am I? No, I'm good. Ah, you went to attack her with the boomerang, which is kind of strange. I'll be honest. I didn't see that coming. He will go and attack her side. He probably has pretty heavy armor. 218. All of our weights have been brought down too much. It's crazy. Alright. I can heal, I guess. Nothing else I can do. Gotta take the hit. That's a lot. That's a lot of damage. That's pretty ridiculous. Get the fuck out of here, man. Run away. Got a boomerang guy and two spear guys that are ready to fucking kill us. It's gotta be nuts. Left. Herbs are going low. He's following us, too. This is terrible. It's fucking terrible. At least that guy got hit. He may come over. She's got to move and heal. Over here, I guess. Can't use any spells anymore, so if we can bottleneck him somehow. Put him right here. Do like a... Oh, what? Oh. Whatever. We bottlenecked him. So now she can move behind. So what we need to do is bottleneck. Oh, he has magic and shit? That's crazy. Oh, boomerang. What? That makes sense. Here, catch. Ow. Get healed. And we'll move back. Behind. And we will heal ourselves. Nice. Doofus. Alright, we can kill him now immediately. He's going to try and attack him. Should I let him attack him? I don't think so, actually. Should back attack him if possible. Boomeranged. Nope, just out of the boomerang. The boomerang, as we call it. Wait, nobody actually calls it that. Alright. So, boomerang. You can hit this guy if he goes right there. So I'm gonna assume that's what's gonna happen. I'm just gonna go down here. And give it a shot, right? Yeah. Actually, Let's just move up like one space. Wait, damn it, I forgot where he's going already. He's gonna be. He can move back one, so he can be right there, right before the slanty one. The boomerang. And this guy should be dead. What? Dude, fuck you, man. She can only reach him or her. It's kind of weird. But yeah, I guess that's how it works. Obviously, you'd want to back attack her, I would assume. Yeah. So, that'd be cool, I think. Damn, these treasure chests are way the fuck out the way. Whatever, turn end. He's gonna back attack her. Yes, he is. Yep, so I'm just gonna wait. Oh my god. No, triple stab. Oh god, I didn't think about this. Gonna make me vomit now. Back attack, triple stab, elevation. That's bad. But I still think he'll go for a back. He definitely will. And he's gonna go for him. I'll just Angelica myself. Jesus. It sucks. I like how they thought that did more damage, when clearly he would have done 100 plus versus the 60. I don't get it. Just don't get it. So who can hit? Everybody can hit. Back attack on Vlad. Okay. Well, that's probably what'll happen. Back attack on Vlad is the new... new hotness. Oh, they have triple stab too, don't they? Maybe they don't. No, he does not. Vlad back attack. I don't think this is gonna cause any more damage. Could be wrong though. This could be a horrible mistake. He's still gonna do the damage. That's kind of like the... Yeah, maybe I should snipe this guy. Because he's gonna do the damage no matter what. Yeah, that's better. Got some support. 91. That's fucking a lot. Holy shit. He can do absolutely nothing. He is trapped. Vlad's dead. Simple as that. Vlad is dead. Yeah. At least you're dead. Vlad is dead. Does anybody have any sort of... You have an herb. That's good. Oh, of course you can't float on water, so you'll never be able to give him the herb. Would they go for Vlad over the dead back attack? Probably. Cause he'd be dead, right? Still can't make it to this fuck. Map's too big. For how unfair it is. Alright. Nobody can do anything. Let me just go over here and attack. You know what? Let's make sure side attack's gonna do more. Ooh, he could stand in that box probably. That sucks. You know what sucks? Is that I can't, like, move in anticipation of this guy moving. Do you know what I mean? That sucks. We have, like... He doesn't have one, but we have herbs. Alright, who else can he hit? Let's move this loser over, away from everything. Hit her, that's it pretty much. What am I doing here? Okay, Vlad is dead in some capacity. We're damn near it. Just Angelica myself. Hope for the best. Now, I could have anticipated that and attacked him. I wonder if that would have been godlike. And it worked out really well. He's still dead, though. So... Trying. That sucks so bad right now. Vlad's dead. He tried so hard. Fuck, Vlad has finally bit the dust. He tried so fucking hard, man. Doesn't even matter in the end, you know? Vlad would have just attacked the spot behind him. Then that would have been pretty good, I think. And now we're in pretty good shape. But we cannot keep Vlad. That was so crazy. Fucking goblin shield. Get the fuck out of my face. Go away. Jesus. Fucking see one more goblin shield. One fucking more goblin shield. Do you understand? I will let him attack her side. That's fine. Give a fuck. Yeah, let's do it. Here, let's attack you like this. It's worth it. Here. Up. It's fucking map is hard. It's not even fair. Guard, loser. All right, he's gonna hit her. Dahl's coming for you, man. Better be ready. Just not yet. Just not yet. So I have to bait this guy out. Alright. Huh? Hello? Okay. And we're back. Has shit to do. So he's gonna hit her. Right. Okay. And finally we did it. Finally. We lost a man. It's now seeming very hard to keep everybody alive. Not quite as easy anymore. Non-boss fights? Yeah, but on a boss fight, it's kind of like, damn. Luna Rod. And the reason why we're opening and finding absolutely everything is because I need every weapon in the game to get the best ending thing. So, that's what we're doing. And now, the moment you've been waiting for. Evil Dahl. You were with Adelaide that day. Why? Look at my doll! I like how they start a dialogue. But only on the final blow? Strange. It's just a strange thing. Okay. Aww. Was he my friend now? Like, every party membered up? That'd be cool. This is not good, buddy. You're on top of a castle. I'm gonna throw you off. Go on, look at the edge. Aw. Portal of... What? Stop making shit up.
The moat was turned into a portal of time.
So, he's probably taking orders from Fuhuhu guy, no? Uh-oh. He sounds so sure of himself. Could investigate it before you killed the king, maybe. No? Well, he's stuck in the void. Whatever, the moat void. I don't know, that's just a stupid explanation. It's very ridiculous. Let's equip. Let's equip a bike with the new rod. Let's give somebody. Oh, you. You have a lot of health. Oh, you have a new armor. That's why. You want a shield? Like a goblin shield, maybe? Man, I don't have this many recover marks. Don't you understand? I need more recover marks. I need, like, two other ones. To be up to par. Yeah, there's no reason to have HP buff. Specs. Agility plus 30. Line rune. I'm not sure how I'm gonna use it really.
I know how to use it, I just don't know.
I'm going to. So I'll give it to him for now. What else do I do with it? Okay, I need to get the shield back. What else did I get? Is that all I got? Let's see. Yeah, Goblin Shield, Luna Rod, Escape, okay. Check the store. Transfer abilities. It's getting kind of complicated. A new sword. It must be a two-hander. A new javelin. Fusion, where's Rajan? New dagger. Okay, that's a lot of stuff. New throw weapon. New staff. Two-handers. Let's see. You want this. Need a new dagger. Need to get rid of that scythe as well. New throw weapon. A new bow. I think we need another two-hander. Need another two-handed wielder. But who? Perhaps you. Perhaps you're the man. Got that armor, why not? Sense to me. Got axe, sword, evil doll. And someone else will have the goblin shield in. Like Maria or something. Okay. Sure. think that's it. Yeah, we're running out of money. Because we're not getting those bonuses. So many rods. I like how this is still on the bottom. It does have a move plus one, I guess it's pretty good. Got to equip her with a... Oh, well, we're going to equip you with the Goblin Shield. Okay. Just need to equip some of the gobby. Need to give her a book back or whatever. That should be it. Oh, the goblin shield has to... transfer over Maria's. There you go. Wait, how much does that spell cost? Maybe better off. Putting it on somebody else. 20 MP. I think it's pretty cool. It's not bad. He has the rune. Maybe someone should have the rune that moves far. Yeah? Like her has a move boot. Or you. No, I don't want him to be the one that's in the enemy fire, though. That's not very good. Okay, 7. I guess one of the flying people could do it. But no, they need the HP. Whatever, that'll have to do. As for you, I need a new thingamajigger. And we did not switch it over like a doofus. Cool. Thank you.